Oh, Petey, you didn't think I was going to let you go without a goodbye. I'm going to miss you on that desk. I've loved watching you grow up as a performer. You have this remarkable ability of saying something poignant and thoughtful and then pivoting to a joke shortly afterwards. And you do it so well, and it's been a pleasure to...
Hey,
I'm not finished.
What are you doing?
I'm just, saying goodbye to Pete.
Pete's going.
If you've seen me laugh... over the years, in the middle of a news read or in the middle of a segment, it's usually Pete's fault. I look forward to many dinners with you going forward, you and Bridge, and sorry for leaving my bra in your car again, Bridge. It won't happen again. Love you, Pete.
It was awkward.
Bridge is the only one not clapping in this audience.